Hi, I'm Kalika.
I'm Fatima.
My name's Sam.
And I study pharmacy at Cardiff.
I love chemistry and biology, and pharmacy for me was that perfect combination of the two, really.
Pharmacy is all about helping other people and improving their health and well-being.
I get to learn lots of cool, exciting science, but there's always the focus of going out and using that to help patients.
Cardiff stood out for me just because of its location.
I came and had a look around on the open day and was just struck by how friendly everyone was.
I researched the city and I really liked how it's student friendly and everything.
Teaching at the school is really, really great.
I've enjoyed the way they do it with mixing up lectures, workshops, practical sessions.
We can interact more with the lecturers and our colleagues.
We have so many different placements that we get to pick.
We applied what we studied in real life. It's important for us in the future.
It makes you empathise more with people. It also kind of makes you appreciate how important pharmacy is in the real world.
We get so many different ways to access support, whatever problem you've got.
We can buddy up with student mentors. So first years come in and they've got older students to kind of show them the ropes, not just in terms of pharmacy, but in terms of the whole uni experience. Interprofessional learning is pushed as an important skill.
We had the chance to discuss how can we work together to improve the well-being of the patients.
The pharmacists were there checking doses, the doctors were doing assessments of the patients, and the nurses were often administering the medication, and it's really good to see everyone work together.
It really enhances our learning.
Just a great way to experience what we'll be doing in the future.
I think Cardiff is great for the facilities it provides.
We've got the dispensing labs.
We have the GMP suite.
We can do practice consultations with patients. They bring in actors.
It's almost identical to what's out there in real life.
There are actually bees kept on the roof of the pharmacy building. You might be in a lab, you might be collecting data, or you might be looking after bees.
I'm really enjoying my experience here. I wouldn't have chosen another university to do pharmacy.
Cardiff has left me feeling very well equipped to go out and practice pharmacy, but also to be a confident, independent person.
It's really fun as well. I think that's the main thing. You just enjoy it.